time. Here is EasyDriver version 4.4. Driving a 28 BYJ 48 stepper motor 12 volts with a 9 volt half ampere supply cable. Let's take some measurement on the amperage that runs in the motor. To know the motor amperage, we take the voltage by the tripod. Look, set the multimeter to DC volts. Now let's probe. First, get a ground right here in EasyDriver. Touch the probe, red probe on tripod. Read roughly 1.21 volts. 1.21. The ship are getting hot. Let's lower the amperage. Grab a small screwdriver and turn it clockwise just a bit. Now let's take the voltage again. 0.85 volts. Turn it the tripod all the way down. 150 milliampere to 750 milliampere per coil. The pot is super small. Watch out when turn it with a metal screwdriver, it can slip. Yeah, 0.85. Now the code, I get it from Brian Schmatz's example page. It doesn't get much simple than that. What is the code doing? It sets up pins 8 and 9 as output. It set them both low to begin with. Then in the main loop, it simply toggles the pin high and low, waiting 1 millisecond between toggles. We use pin 9 as step control and pin 8 as direction control to the EasyDriver. Let's play with it. Write 10 to both delay and run the code and see how slow the motor are running. Awesome. Just revert the change. And run the again. Just fine. The motor. The stepper motor is a 28 BYJ 48 5 volt DC. Here is wiring blue, pink, red, orange, and yellow. Now the voltage supply, it's a 9 volt 05 amperes, male center positive, ready to plug into the Arduino jack. Fine. Now the wiring. Get a white wire, represent a pink wire from motor. An orange wire representing a orange from motor. If you take the red as separator, the pink and orange wire are pairs on the inside, right? These go to the coil A marked on EasyDriver like this. Now another coil, yellow and blue are pairs on the outside. Grab a blue wire and a yellow wire. And connect it into the coil B. Like this. Do not loosely wire your motor to board. It could come off during testing and your driver are dead. Just fine. Now the ground. Get a black wire and insert into the ground of ED together with Arduino ground. Fine. A green wire is the step into the P9 of the Arduino. A yellow wire is the direction into pin 8 of Arduino. Just fine. See the schematic on the link below. Now power supply, GND on GND. And plus on VIN, pin off the Arduino. There is something missing? Oh. Yep, a 9-volt supply and Arduino cable, USB. That's it. This is your host, J3. Thank you for watching. Bye.